On that note, I just want to talk a little bit about Begada. A lot of people have asked me, what's your favorite ragam? Common question, whether it is audience, whether it's knowledgeable audience, whether it's a journalist, what is your favorite ragam? No, I don't have a favorite ragam, but if I were to count the number of times I have sung some ragams as opposed to most other ragams, Begada would definitely top the list. And why is that? My guru always said, hey, Begada number school raganda. In a number school ragam, I asked him. He said, illa tiger ku vandu begada romba pidikum romba nanna paaduvar. Jagaraja namaste pathiya Thiruvarur ther nadandu vara maari irukku par andha paattu appdi paaran. So avar vandu he identified with Patnam Subramanyar, who was actually called Begada Subramanyar. So that, you know, that lineage and all that you identify, and I also identified with Begada. I used to like that ragam, I used to sing it a lot and things like that. And then there is one particular memory of Begada. In 1990, I sang the afternoon slot in Music Academy. And Shamangudi Srinivasayar was in the audience. And I sang Begada. A concert finished and I forgot about it. And then almost a year later, there was a function. I was one of the young artists to be given an award there. And Shamangudi Srinivasayar was the chief guest presiding over. And then he spoke about me and he said, போன வருஷம் அகாடமியில் அந்த பையன் ஒரு பேகடா பாடினா அசத்துப்பிட்டான் அசத்தி ஸோ ஐ சைட் ஆஃப் ஆல் த சாங்ஸ் தட் ஐ சாங் லாஸ்ட் இயர் ஹி ஆக்சுவலி ரிமெம்பர்ட் பேகடா ஸோ எனி கைண்ட் ஆஃப் மெமரி அண்ட் ரீகால் ஃப்ரம் அ மேன் லைக் செம்மங்குடி ஸ்ரீனிவாஸ் ஏர் இஸ் ஆஸ் மச் அன் அவார்ட் ஆஸ் எனி திங் எல்ஸ் ஸோ தட் ரியலி வார்ம் மை ஹார்ட் தட் டே On that note, see you soon. You never know, more Begada might come.